I work with a lot of volunteer groups here at the City Rescue Mission, along with the Bridge to Life Pro members, to go out and volunteer our time to help the community and the surrounding areas. Not only to keep the area clean of trash and things like that, but also with letting people know that we care about them. One way that we do that right now is we're going out and we're offering water to people that aren't able to get water constantly for themselves. We have a group of gentlemen, about 20 people, that went out today that we took out 216 bottles of water and was able to pass it out in the area. We were out for about an hour to an hour and 15 minutes and probably went about 2 miles circumference of the City Rescue Mission. This is one of the ministries that City Rescue Mission does that about the water, because it's so dangerous with the heat that's staying above 100 degree temperature every day this summer.